Welcome, everyone, to a new day. We are actually going to start a new game because in the Atlantis Next, there's no way to get sand on an alien starter planet. And you need sand to make silicon, or quartz. And you need quartz to make any core in the entire game, so we can't build a core, we can't build a ship, we can't build a base, and there's no sand that I can find on the alien world. So we're gonna start with Reforged Eden. Reforged Eden 1.10. It should be a good go since I'm knowledgeable of this one. I've done it many times, but it should be fun nonetheless. We're gonna go to the difficulty settings. Medium on that. We'll just keep it all the same as last time. Yes, yes, yes. False. Normal. Normal. Ash. Maybe I should go rich. That'll make it easier, however. It's not like it's gonna be easy. It's gonna be pretty hard. We're gonna go back to where I'm going. I wonder what easy is for start equipment, actually. I mean, I feel like that's. I feel like that's maybe. I don't know. I don't want to go for easy for start equipment. I don't think I've ever done easy for start equipment, so let's find out what it is. player progressions, all the same. Auto miner, false. Medium. I turned this one up to medium from the low, so you know, turn this one to easy for the start equipment. Should be good. Okay, that's instant. Okay. Let us go, and we're on starting Haven. Kua, Taladar, Makan, Agri. What's UA? Oh, well, they don't matter. We're going for alien. Masperon is the alien. Okay, whew, let's give this start a go. Right back to square one. Okay. Here we go. Steer your escape pod to a safe spot. Oh, look at that, the Five Finger Mountain, the volcano in the center. That's what we're going to right there. Should we go to that one? Get to go to both eventually. What's going on with this water down here? It's like a swampy area or something? Water's crashing on the land. Wunderbar. It's turning to nighttime, so guess we gotta go. Maybe. No, it's not. I've read and understood. Do that later. Got everything. We're in the swamp, so is there eggs anywhere? We're going to this mountain ASAP. Set up a little underground base. Should be good. Should be wonderful. Oh yeah, let's get all these eggs. Wow, they had to walk up. I had to walk a long way for those eggs. Good. Okay, so food. Oh, what's that? A little protein cactus. Swamp cactus, whatever they're called. Cactus tail? Cattail. Me too. Followed. That too. That as well. Flashlight, one of those. Good for now. Just don't want to be followed by anything. I don't think there's spiders in the swampy areas. I don't think it gets too bad until nighttime when the raptors come there. There's just those, what are they called? I don't know. Weird faced slimer guys. These guys. What's that called? Teleropod. Teleropod. And those guys don't hurt you at all unless you get too close to them, I guess. Jetpack time! Jetpack time. Wow, that last video was tricky without a jetpack. So many exits on there, I love it for that only. Yeah, this is the mountain we're gonna conquer. And then we'll conquer that mountain too. Possibly, I don't know. I love these eggs that are fruitful. There's some raptors. There's some raptors! Guarding their eggs. I'm gonna take all your little baby raptors. Take that. Take that. I love eggs, they're just so bountiful. That's the best food on an alien planet to start. The eggs. I'm gonna go around the other side of this mountain and see what's on it. See if there's like a grove or something cool. I need some iron to make a constructor. Rawr. Their eyes start glowing at nighttime, it's nuts. I forget when that started doing that, but supposedly in the new DLC, like, all their eyes kind of glow. All, they're like zombified or whatever, right? Parasitic worms in their brains or something, I have no idea. We are in the savannah. In the savannah, what's that? I want it. I think I want it. That's what I want. Oh! Oh shit, they've been following me. Stupid raptors. Copper! Nice. Just being risky today. Ooh, that was risky. Good thing I turned quick. Oh, here's some iron. No, it's not. Dang. That looks like some iron from far. From afar! Oh, I can't wait to get a base set up and be, like, stabilized here. Because it's such a beautiful planet once you get stabilized. These raptors have been following me from the swamp. So far away. Way over there. They're like, screw all of our eggs in our homestead. We're going after this guy. I guess I was stealing all their eggs, so yeah. I'd probably do that too if I was them. Be a little, hopefully, quicker. He almost got me there. Oh, nibble on my ear or something there. I need to put down an oxygenator thingy. Die of lack of oxygen. I'd like some iron though. That would be good. Stone. These things are kind of handy, but living around here you usually have a lot of them all the time. The old thorn? Alien thorn? Remember when I once landed on this planet. Like, it wasn't the starter alien planet, it was just the other alien planet. And there was just fields of these, and I was just felt like I was so wealthy with them. Now it's just like, yeah. Yeah, it was my first time, I think, an alien planet. Where's all the iron at? We're in the savannah. You think there'd be iron in the savannah? We have to get to the forest. This is still a mountain we want, right? I think so. Are they following us? Raptors? No? Yeah, I think that's the one. Oh. I'll have to go back and look. Lost my way looking for iron. Ooh! Meat. Right in your butt. Pick it up to your head there. Take one of your babies too. I'm going after this guy because he's shit level 2, but. Glorious meat! Glorious meat! Maybe these guys will lead me to the iron. It's a level 6. Babies are strong. Maybe not. Probably have less hit points because they're babies. Even if they're level 6. They almost have the equal amount of meat in them as the adults, though, which is awesome. Actually, that one had one more than... What was that? Oh, those guys. I hate those guys. Why? Just give me an infection, too. I'm so dead. I'm so gonna die from that infection. All this angry enemy music. Battle music. Still right behind me? Yeah. Can I kill it? Probably not. Maybe I will. Haha! Level 4 reach. Some more meat and eggs. Nice. Would you actually eat an egg from that thing? What do you think? I wonder what it would look like. Play a big old egg, like a ostrich egg, maybe? Who knows, an alien egg could be like full of black pus. I guess it's not though. Oh, yeah, I need ostrich. Nope, don't die on me, don't die on me, don't die on me, please don't die on me. Oh, raptor. Of course the raptors are out in the daytime. Why would they not be out in the daytime? Still haven't found any iron yet, though. Lots more eggs to come. Aha! Hey, raptors. They just, like, all came in 4 there. See that? They just all kind of loaded in at the same time in a 4, in a quad circle. Probably only came out at night, but I guess not. Well, there's some cool little trees in that mountain. I just want some iron, man. Oh, herbal leaves for the wind. It's gonna be great once we get that hover bike. Can't wait. I've only used the hover bike once since it's been added. That. I've never seen all of my bars yellow at the same time before. That's bizarre. Oh, there's raptors behind me. Can't even see what that is. Can't even see what I've got. wonder if taking their eggs aggroes them a bit more. That'd be a cool game feature. I mean, raptors are aggro all the time anyways, but... I'm slowly dying from this thing I can't even check that I've got. That's what's going on. It's eating, taking all my food. Oxygen. Okay, well... as good a stop bot as any. Oh yeah. I keep on wanting to hit resource mode with these guys. This guy's stuck. Wow, he's got hit points. I'm guessing this is his head. I'm shooting him in the head, yeah? No raptors? Lots of meat after this guy. Need iron though. That's what I need. I need iron. I need to cook this stuff. Oh, we better not have just went into that hill. I hate when they glitch through mountains like this. Nice. Okay. Flashlight. Suffering from. Besides that, yeah. What's this? Dermal parasites. Dang it. Oh, yes. That's wonderful. It takes exactly 5. Awesome. That's for that. Let's get this going here quick, fast. There's that. And this too. Need that. ASAP. Oh, nice. It's the actual new models, too. It's wonderful. Does this thing not act as a lamp anymore? What? Doesn't act as a lamp anymore. Erg. Okay. So we're good for that. Meat. A lot of meat. And indigestion and food poisoning. We have whole bunch of stuff. Food poisoning. Antibiotic pills. I don't know. I don't know how we can make some antibiotic pills. Let's get a tent down here. There in the grass? Oh, it kills the grass. Why would it do that? That sucks. The tent shouldn't kill the grass. What am I waiting on? To die. That's what we're waiting on. Constructo. All we need. What? Oh, that's not what I want. This is what I want. There we go, there we go, there we go. medication. Do we have a dermal parasite? Dermal parasite. We need alien parts. And then we could do it. Where does one get alien parts from? We literally just need alien parts. Usually you'd get them from like... scorpions or spiders? Okay. But indigestion. 2 herbal leaves. Can I just get rid of it with one? Yeah, I think so. Okay, so those are two, just the dermal parasite. We're gonna live with a dermal parasite for a bit, I guess. I mean, I think you can. It's not counting down or anything, so. Just need those alien parts. I hate that that killed the grass. I love that like bluish fluorescent grass. This ground looks so cool. Multicolored and alien. Where should be the entrance to our base? It's really cool when there's like a big grass patch in these spots. Alien parts. Wait for them to come to me. I think these guys give off alien parts, don't they? Or is it just eggs and milk now? Yep, just eggs. Oh well, we got more meat. Our appetite's going to run fast and whatnot until we get this parasite dealt with, I think. Well, only one meat though. Oh, it's becoming night time. This way. Alright. I honestly think this little area is pretty safe. Now we're gonna attack. Now we're gonna get attacked. Output is good. Let us just make them all. And, get some stone. Since can't really find. Can't really find any iron here, it seems. Oxygen's going really quickly, actually. That sound. Oh, it's one of those creel dudes? I think this is a really decent spot for a base, though. This parasite's gonna make it hard on us. It's gonna make everything go down slower. Or faster. It's gonna make everything go down faster. I mean, besides the parasite, everything's going all right. We need stone or iron now. Got all that oxygen. We can use all that oxygen. Yeah, I can do this. Okay. Sun's starting to go down. We're looking for a big old stone. Or iron, but probably a big old stone. In the swamp? I don't want to go in the swamp. Leave me be. The darkness is falling. Can we make it? it up with a jetpack? I believe we can. Wunderbar. Iron and stone, please. Oh, it's killing my health. Honestly, I might have to just, like, die. Just allow myself to die. Let the death flow through me. It's getting to be nighttime. Those overseers are out. Yep. I can't get anything out. Overseers. Great. Lots of those, though. 50 more scrapings. I just have to dig a hole for some stones. Through there? No. Okay. I'm gonna build a hole. Where's my stone? Another video of me digging a hole. Maybe we'll stop making the eggs now. Thank you. Need them for something. Maybe not. Not in this case structure, I suppose. Make them all then. Stone. We need a lot of stone for anything. Yeah, sure do. Let's just, you know, lose all of plus me when I do this, but sleep through the night. Save! Still night time. Alrighty then. Still night time. I want some stone or iron. I won't be able to get it, they'll be just next chasing me constantly out here. Big, oh, yep. There's a seer, overseer, I think. Or it was one of those big grasshopper things. Let's have some steak, yeah. There's the raptors chasing me. Where's the guy gotta go to get some iron around here? I should use this. Dead trees, I don't think they give you any wood. So don't go for those guys. There's some iron. Nice. I think I'd be able to get alien parts from anything on an alien planet. Guess not. I just need to write a gun or something and then I'll be able to kill things a lot easier, I guess. I think spiders have alien parts and meat. So we'll have to go hunt the spider. These things might actually have alien parts. I'll die from an overseer as soon as I stop. Oh! Totally forgot that guy was probably following me after I noticed him. It. Okay, now we need to get that without dying. That would be grand. The overseer's probably still there. Maybe not. Nice. Snatch and grab, snatch and grab. To get a hover vessel and just zoom through here. Zoomity zoom. Has anybody else had the problem where spotlights can't be like embedded within the ship anymore? They need to be like completely open, like engines almost in some, or I guess yeah, on some multiplayer things, there's the engines have to be clear completely. I've been getting that in creative mode actually, so I'm hoping that it's just creative mode, but it sounds like a Creel dude behind me. Is that an eye of Sauron mountain up there? Oh, hi. Oh. Yeah, this is a better spot for base. Oh, you got a jump right there, eh? gut pack. I need to get out of here. Frig, man. This guy's gonna follow me to the ends of the earth, too. I know it. I just know it. I know it well. I have no bat. Oh, my food's all gone now. Time to die. Hey, my. Oh, because I died, yeah. My parasite or whatever. Bleeding in or anything, so. Super overseer. They never stop. I swear they never stop following you. So I'm pretty much screwed right now. I get hit once, I'm dead by anything. There's another eye of Sauron. Not there. I guess we're gonna go back to base now. What's this? Yeah, I'm gonna go back to base now. I know how to get there, and I can't even open the map. Can't even open the map. They just like tiptoe up to you there. Tiptoe through the I got some iron. Should be good. I just need to get back and hopefully there's some food there. Hopefully it's not all rotten. Oh, there's a friggin' stone. Yes. One way to get rid of diseases, just die. Oh, there's two of them. Can't wait to get that pistol. Shoot them right in the head. That's what they deserve. Be shot right in the head. I need that for bullets, I think. I mean, we'll have to scope out the world, right? Did I get that? Nope. It's one of those guys too. So many good things around here to get to. Stone and iron. Stone and iron. Have we even been to that portable base? Not that we've been to that portable base. Oh. Lots of deaths in these hard planets, that's for sure. Here we go. You don't stop. Nice. Come on, portable construct. Construct up a portable. I'd like to kill one of these. I think they give alien parts. Overseers. Need to get home first. And my food will probably all be gone by then. I hope he doesn't follow me back into the base. Hopefully he can't. That would be a dream. That's not. It's that one. Able to get alien parts on. Oh, it's right there. Flashlight, please. I really hope he's not following me through here. Raptors there. Well, that looks like a cool area. Oh, grass. Grassy alley in there. Oh, if there's raptors spawned here, I'll be so pissed. Is he falling? Is there anything? Good stuff. Oh, the eggs. Oh, I got some good stuff. A little victorious there. We're gonna make a hover bike. Yeah. First things first, I guess.
Give me those eggs.
I wonder.
Can I also make a gun?
Yes. Oh. Nitrocellulose. Oh, I haven't got any trees, eh? Guess we'll just wait for this hover bike. Maybe die of hunger if you're good. Make some of these too. Three is good. Oxygen. Wonderful. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need to get some. That's probably gonna go soon too. Frig. Eat it all before it goes bad. Nobody's coming in here. Aha! Okay. It's not nighttime, is it? So let's see. Oh, it's right there, eh? Escape pod. So turn around where we are. That would be the best way. So we're gonna scoot around for a bit here. I need copper, I guess. No, we need trees. We need the nitrocellulose. Where are some good trees at? Ooh, this is fun. Hopefully I can make it over that though. Boom! Yeah! So let's get some trees, shall we? Those big glowy things would be nice. The white big glowy things. Oh, this is... Yep. We're on a fast train now to success. Just need some trees. Swamp in the middle of nowhere, eh? Usually they're only against water. That's interesting. Let's gather some trees, shall we? I know spiders come along and kill us while we're doing this. Or if they do, we get the shot on them, in on them, get their spidey parts, their alien parts. I guess we don't need that anymore because we died, so, yeah, the infection is gone. Death cures all. Refreshing. I wish this had a radar or whatever. Something's coming. Oh, it's the queen butt. Big old queen butt. Got some trees. Should be good. A little bit. A little bit. Yeah, the eggs are all gone. Did I get any food? No, I didn't leave. We'll get a gun first. Still got full food. I'm just used to it going so slow or fast because of the illness we just got here. That roar is not from our little camp here. Anything? No. Okay. We're golden. There we go. Now we can make most anything. Weapons. That's got a 80 and a 3.5 damage multi-head. This has a 80 damage and a no damage multi-head. So maybe this one's better to start off with? That would be nice. Sniper rifle? Let's do that. Try to do that, man. Get the shotgun just because why not? Assault rifle's garbage. There we go, we got a sniper rifle. What bolts does it take? These, yeah? Yeah. Get one of those bad boys. And we'll probably make a shotgun too. I mean, the pistol's the same damage as the shotgun, though. But it has a damage multi-head if you hit them in the head, right? Max range is 39. 39 on here, and this one is 107. This one is 28. So let's just make a pistol. Why not? Airport 15. Okay. Got this little baby here. What do we need? We need 11 devices unlocked. Okay, let's do it. If we can, anyways. Got 58. That has a Gatling cannon, yes. No, they certainly are not. I don't know whether I need that. I don't know whether I need that either. I need those. We need that and that. Oh, really? I don't know that I have enough points to fully unlock this. Yeah, we need that. And that. And that. 8 points left. Cockpits are good. Detector. Ooh, hopefully that's all we needed. It's a very small ship. HV doesn't really have much or anything. Do I need to unlock oxygen tanks or anything? That is what I need to unlock. Oh no. I need to wait till level 7. I mean, I think I need that. Let's check. Small generator. How far are we from that? We are halfway. Halfway there. Well, now that we have guns and such, we should be able to hunt some stuff and get some more points that way. Bullets can be made. One iron ingot. Oh, I should be able to make lots of that. It's two copper ingots per. Oh, wait, we'll get the pistol first. Let's keep these on us, too. Let's make another. And then we'll just put that in. So thankful that Parasite is gone. Our food is just so slowly going down now. I bet you our armor is probably... Oh no! Still... It's good to know. Some teas. Some bullets and some tea. Can we make more sniper rifle? Sure can, diggity. I think this has been much more successful than that last episode. I mean, we got to the mountain. The mountain is great. Oh, are we in acid rain right now? No, we're in radiated fog. Okay. Acid rain would not be good. Radiated fog, I'm not too worried about. We just need to get to level 7, huh? Level 7. There's nothing behind me, is it? Yeah, okay. Good stuff. We don't even have to sit in a cave. Love this mountain. Love it. This part's like a volcano with a big hole in the center. Got some plans for that. I mean, if it is one, I can't even get up there to see. It's the middle of the day. Shall we go hunting? Let us go hunting. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Set this down where it was? No, of course not. Wonder what it was creating when I did that. I don't think it was creating anything but bullets. So we might be okay. Bullets, we got 60 of those. So just make another 30? Yeah. Make another 60. Let's see what's around. Let's Zero.
Nothing.
This is actually, this planet used to be like a very large, and that was quite the adventure. Quite the adventure. I actually miss it being very large, but at least it's large. That's good. Well, yeah, there's just like mediums and small mediums and stuff. After this, we're going hunting. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Baby, baby. Ooh. Hi, Delta One. How are you doing today? Need to reload this bad boy. I can take something out that's here. A raptor? Glitching through the mountain, eh? Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Come on, give me your head. Nice. Can't get him now. Alien parts. Those aren't alien parts, were they? Alien tier, yeah. Good old sniper rifle. Okay, what are we getting? Food. Nice. I think for some reason the eggs are glitched once you, like, are around them for an extended period of time. They just never rebuild. They never, like, regrow or whatever. The eggs. I mean, they just take a while. Well, I mean, that was when I started a base. Sometimes bases screw up, like, the land and stuff. This could just be because it's not been that long since I picked them. But, yeah. Lots of those protein hot dogs. Oh, got an egg, nice. Trying to get to level 7. We're only at level 5. Oh, snap. Give me your eggs. I guess I could be using this. Kind of where I would need to want to be though, aren't I? Now we'll go on it. Let's do this. Is there lights on this thing? I thought there was headlights on this thing. Is it glitch or something? Give me your goodies. Those dudes do get aggressive if you get too close to them too. I want to see what one has in it. Oh, hi. Crazy thing. Is that guy following me now? Oh, They all start following you if you aggro one of them. Having weapons is awesome. Nice. Alien parts. And me. Nice. Give me these. Thank you very much. Great, we got some meat. Got some alien parts. Living like kings. Living like kings. I wish these things gave you something. They're just cool. Imagine if you got a bit of Xeno from them. Something that'd be cool. It's like a little bit, you know? It's a little bit. Wink, wink. Nudge, nudge. Started on that hover vessel too. It's got a little gat. It's pretty glowy, so never lose it. I feel so much freer now with a weapon, couple weapons. Wow. It's amazing. It's amazing what a gun can do. Not much wood around our base here. I don't think these give you anything, but we'll find out. Yeah, they give you 6 wood. Alright. Those big white glowies are the best though. They've got like barely any hit points and they give you as much as a big tree. I don't think these give you anything. We can check though. I like to put a little wood in my base. It makes it feel a little bit more homey than concrete and metal, you know? Nope, got nothing out of that. Dead trees give you nothing. Hear something coming up. Oh, this is living on easy street now that we got a weapon. Find some more of those mules. Get some meat. I think when we get back, we will just plop down a core and begin a base right there. I mean, why not, right? Because we'll need enough iron and stuff for like at least a single minigun. Because we're gonna get drone base attacks as soon as we put a base down. I'm pretty sure. Unless it was like, as soon as you put a gun on your... As soon as you put a weapon on your base or something, maybe that's... But I don't like to take too many chances, so just... We will just build a base with a minigun. Ooh, ooh, ooh. cool if these are just like tall grasses. Like, had to push through them or something. Or at least a little bit of tall grass here and there. I love the color of this grass. It's so beautiful. Cool. Plant protein. One. I thought that bush usually is like three. The funky bush. Okay, heading home, heading home. I got food, yeah. Wood and iron, oh my. Got the hover bike and I'm not even using it. See, I'm pretty close to home though, so there's not really any point. I'm gonna collect things as we go, so. As my heart throbs. I'm gonna build an actual drill. Oh, snap! Flashlight. These things. I'm hungry. Is that raptor still following me? His sake. Yes, I know, you need food. Makes meat. Make some. I'll make those in my. In my old suit constructor, so they stay nice and safe in the output. Yummy. And some bandages. Two plant protein for one bandage. Bandages it is. Let's see if we can make a core. We sure can. Build another one of these. Yeah. Gotta get things speeded up. Sped up. Thank you. get rid of this thing. It's a nice little plant. Oh yeah, spot dreams. These are interesting, eh? The new models? I mean, it's just like a 3D printer.
With an unlimited nuclear power source.
Do you know you can take nuclear waste and use the radioactivity coming off of it to create power? I bet you that's what this one's on. It's nuclear waste. 10,000 years of power in one little block. Bet they couldn't make that for ships. Infinite power in one thing, but I mean, that'd be cool if we had, like, I guess there's a fusion generator in Reforged Eden, but yeah. Okie dokie. Let's build a base. I don't know. I've got this base. Buried core. Yeah, I don't have enough for that. So how is it saying I could build a core then? Because they're both the same. Oh, I'm just probably gonna use stone. Yeah. Should we use the buried core or just make one of these? Or should we even plant this core? Probably be the best place. Oh yeah, a drill. Let's just build that first though, in case we can't make a drill. Drill. Halfway to level 7. I guess once we put this core down and stuff, that'll probably give us some good points. Out of the way first. And then I'll go back. I'm gonna need some fuel too. So this one could be our fuel. as well. Nom nom noms, eating the eggs, nom nom noms. Some OT floss as well. I've always wanted to go to one of those like oxygen bars where they like flavor oxygen and you just like sit there and inhale it. I guess because like the higher percentage of oxygen in the air kind of makes you like trip out a little bit, like makes everything really glowy and like happy and stuff. Because what is our atmosphere is only what, like, I don't know actually off the top of my head, but like 8 to 15% oxygen, and they give you like 30 or 40% oxygen flavored with stuff. Maybe that'd be interesting. An oxygen bar. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Here we go. Time to place a core. Okay, I think we're gonna dig it first before we place this core. Almost there. This has no power. I'll have to wait for that too. Go in there.
Go. What is there?
Get the fuel going. Make as much as you can. My little buddy. I'm not a fan of this new thermal regulator though, because it doesn't act as a light source. That's lame. Elyon, please fix. I'll have to read the files on Steam about that. That should be good for right now. Reload. I don't want to be going that way. Do they want to be going that way? Hopefully this is the thing we want, I guess. Yeah. Yeah. Start digging right here. Bury it right down in this hole. Did I just dig upwards? You know what would suck? had it happen, I think, once before. I went to drop the base block. And I just sunk through the whole thing. There we go. Base attacks are a thing now. What did it say? We need to travel to one of the moons. Yes, yes, yes. Of course. What did you just say? I think all it said was something about you are prone, going to be prone to base attacks now. Starry sky. Which means we need a small constructor. And we make one. I need to unlock it though. We'll need those. I think I'll leave you all there. That was way better than the first one. I hope you all stick around for the next one. I'm trying to have them every Wednesday. And as we proceed, I'll try to make more, maybe switch to 2 days a week. Hopefully we'll have a lot more fun along the way. See y'all. Bye now.